There's only a handful of sunrises. A handful of sunsets. The greatest battle that shall ever take place will be upon us.
Is he insane?
You will realize who are the greatest warriors that commanded the greatest forces.
That is right, bitches.
He's very insane. That's what I like about it.
With the power of the two that has become one.
What's up, everybody?
Oh,
a little loud there. Inside the ring with your hosts, Mike and Ray. Ray, how you doing?
Good, good. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. I'm shot out of a cannon today. Today, I promise you, it's going to be our best show ever.
All right.
We got a jam-packed show. I mean, jam-packed. You know what started out in the beginning of the week that I thought it was going to be very slow in the news department and everything? Everything came out within just a couple of days ago. So, what we'll do, besides, I wanted to play this part right here for you. You ready for this one, buddy?
What do we got? What do we got?
Ryan on the drive. Banker is good.
Oh, it's a heat getter.
Oh, no.
Here's the final.
Turn that crap off.
As the buzzer sounds, it's official. The Lakers are NBA champions once again.
Wait. The Lakers are NBA champions. I'm finally glad someone said it.
So, like I said, we got a jam-packed show today. Just, let me hold on a second. That should be a little bit better. How about that?
Sounds good there.
All right. So, what we'll do is... we'll go ahead and just jump right into it. Like I said, we got a jam-packed show. It's going to be the best show ever, and I am shot out of a cannon. How about you?
I'm feeling good, man.
Let's do this. So we'll start it. We'll start the show with this. I think it's only right. Of course, this is the theme song to the late great Michiharu
Misawa.
Misawa. What?
Misawa.
And it's a little techno, huh?
It's exciting, dude.
So anyway, as everybody knows that he passed away in the ring, doing what he loved to do best. Misaharu-san, I stay true to the Orient way, the way of life.
Damn right.
And I would call him Misura-san. But a Japanese professional wrestler made his professional debut on August 21st in 1981 for All Japan Pro, which is the AJPW. And from 1984 until 1990, he wrestled as a second-generation star under the name Tiger Mask as an All Japan Pro Wrestling gimmick.
That was exciting right there. Wasn't that part of a cartoon?
I don't know. I didn't hear about that. But with him, five-time AJPW Triple Crown Heavyweight Champion, three-time GHC Heavyweight Champion, and was named Wrestler of the Year by Wrestling Observer Newsletter on three occasions.
Damn, he's a legend, man.
What happened was back in March 2nd, 2008, he was defeated by Takashi Morishima, whatever, for the GHC Heavyweight Championship, ending a 16-month championship reign.
Wow.
So, yeah, take that. However, on June 13th of 2009, he was doing a tag team show. Just took a belly-to-belly back suplex, I guess, from a wrestler named Akiroshi? Sato?
Sounds right.
He lost conscience, and I guess he suffered the same kind of injury Christopher Reeve suffered. And some kind, I guess, a spinal cord injury or something like that. Had a heart attack and passed away in the ring as they were trying to work on him.
Wow.
So rest in peace there.